Good afternoon, Pueblo Academy of Arts. Hi, I'm Cameron.
And I'm Amy.
And this is your Phoenix Vision News for January 21st.
We hope you had a wonderful weekend.
Amy, I heard you had a good weekend and you went to the movies. What did you go see?
I went and saw Glass. It was crazy.
Sounds fun. Now let's get started. The Winterfest for all families was last Wednesday, January 16th. That was a success. It was a blast.
The United Way Mentor Meet and Greet went great last Thursday.
Town Hall is this Thursday. It's going to be a good one, so you won't want to miss it. Anybody with referrals for second quarter cannot attend.
Student Council members, meetings will now be held every Tuesday, 4:30 to 5:30.
Let's see what's up with this week's sports.
Thank you, Cameron and Amy.
Hi, I'm Naya.
And I'm Kaylee.
And this is Phoenix Vision Sports.
Girls basketball, good job on our games last week.
Varsity took the dub with a score of 36-16, and JV kept up a good game. Good job to both teams.
Nice job, ladies. Way to start off the season. Our athlete of the week is Isabella Torones.
She's the athlete of the week because she has amazing talent.
She was inspired by her mom.
And she's been playing for 2 years.
Her position is center.
That's great. Also, keep up the good work, wrestling.
I'm Naya.
And I'm Kaylee.
Go Phoenix, fight hard, and let's bring home the wins. Now let's see what's up with this week's weather.
Thank you, Naya and Kaylee. Hello, everybody. I'm Paul with your Phoenix weather report for this week. But first, your weekly weather joke. I saw a movie this weekend about a tornado. It had a really good twist. And now it's time for the weather. Today we start with a high of 63 and a low of 27, and it will be cloudy with a light breeze. Tuesday comes in with a high of 38 and a low of 12, and it will be mostly cloudy with wind. Wednesday we rise with a high of 51 and a low of 24, and it will be mostly cloudy. We finish up a good week on Thursday with a high of 41 and a low of 16, and it will mainly be cloudy. It will be a nice week, so stay safe and have fun. And as always, you can check our Twitter every morning for an updated weather report. Now let's go see what's going on with Angelica and Molly with the Rise of the Phoenix.
Thank you, Paul.
Good afternoon, Phoenix. I'm Angelica.
And I'm Molly.
And this is the Rise of the Phoenix. The Winterfest last week went amazing. Keep up the good work. This week, we have a Rising Phoenix of the Week. A Rising Phoenix is somebody who goes above and beyond and gives 100% effort.
Colby will be interviewing our Rising Phoenix, Madison Vallejos.
Hi, I'm Colby. I'm here with our Phoenix of the Week, Madison. So, what are your goals for this semester?
My goals for this semester are to get good grades and like a 4.0.
Nice. So, how do you rise?
I rise by paying attention in class and doing all my assignments.
So, final question. What is your favorite part about PAA?
My favorite part about PAA is all the fun classes we have and our teachers.
All right, so nice. Thank you, and back to you, Angelica and Molly.
Keep up the good work, Maddie. PAA will be participating in Super School News for sixth graders who have been chosen. NAO has a match tomorrow against Heroes at Central. Go support your fellow Phoenix. For Angelica, I'm Molly, and this has been the Rise of the Phoenix.
Now back to you, Cam and Amy.
Thank you, Angelica and Molly. And now, it's time to go over to the Just on the Street.
Hey, buddy, and welcome back to Just on the Street. I'm your host, Justin, and today I'll be doing Finish the Lyrics with Cameron. Pretty much, all you gotta do is we're gonna play a song for like 10 seconds, and then we gotta finish the lyrics, and yeah. Okay. I don't even know the lyrics to this song.
I hopped off the plane at LAX. Will you dream in my car again?
All right, just if I sing, just know I sound like a dying horse.
Wait, we have to sing it? Oh, crap. I don't know what comes after it. You didn't buzz in.
Play it. Oh no!
Nope!
He did. I swear he did it one more time. Alright.
What? I got it. Oh. Oh.
Hold on, wait for the lyrics.
Right. Yeah, wait for the lyrics and then you can stop it.
I don't know if
7 years old, my mama told me, go something, something, something. I'll let you get this one. I was like, I'll let you get this one. Yeah. I remember this song, like,
he's like,
okay, Justin gets that one.
Alright, I got you.
Can you put it down? Oh. Wait.
I can't even hear it.
Yeah, I can't hear it. Oh. He didn't even stop it.
Oh. Wait. I've been one. No, I don't think it's the wrong song. Never mind.
No. All
right, yeah, you go.
I think
you
that's
can
right.
You oh, I've been wondering about something that something
oh.
used to be.
I've been wondering after all these years if you'd like to meet. I don't know
like,
the lyrics.
I'm gonna shoot you. Jump man, jump man, jump man. Them boys up to something.
Yeah.
There we
go. Oh!
That was me. I actually don't even know it.
Wait, let me think.
It's like. I don't know.
Wait,
I
think it's.
It to be
I think it's like. Wait, I have to think of it.
You only
yeah,
get 10
play
seconds.
A little bit more.
10. No, wait, wait, hold on. You can't just ask him to play more. What do you think this is? Oh. You have to let it play for a little bit. You can't just stop it.
Oh god, that's as far as I knew!
See, I have no idea. Karen, you don't just have like all this time just to sing the entire song.
I don't know what comes
yeah,
next.
Yeah, 5 seconds. Five.
I don't know what comes
four,
next.
Four. Three. Two, one. Alright, you're done.
I don't
what
know
is
what
is
comes
it?
Next. That literally, when you stopped it, that's as far as I knew.
You guys actually know this. Never heard this song in my life.
You believe God is a woman.
This is awesome.
And then die. After midnight, feeling like I can't find my one. When all is said and done,
you all right,
believe
done.
God
no,
is a woman. I know that song.
You think I listen to who sings that?
Ariana Grande.
You think I listen to Ariana Grande?
I do. Okay.
Oh, I know it's like
seriously.
Around you. So, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know the lyrics too. I know the song.
It literally just sounds like you're going, like that's what it sounds like.
What did you Cameron hating on X? Hashtag Cameron hates X. No, it's the news. Don't blame the game for
your mistakes. Oh, you realize it actually is trash. Like, it's the wheels. It's the wheels, but I think it didn't have to be. Do you love me?
Are you riding? Then never leave from beside me.
Do you love me? I know the song, but I don't know the lyrics.
I got this.
Hey, you can't do that.
You can't. Sun is down, freezing cold.
Yeah, I knew
probably
that.
Already know.
I knew that. Wait.
Stop. Freezing cold.
I knew it.
I don't speak Despacito.
Talkie talkie, Roomba!
Alright, thank you guys for watching this week's episode of Just on the Street. Cameron cheated. Anyways, back to the studio.
Thank you, Justin. Now to Weekly Obsessions with Haley.
Hey guys, so I don't know if you noticed, I got a haircut. Okay, who cares? Good afternoon, Phoenix, and welcome back to my Weekly Obsessions. This week's obsessions are the song Without Me, quote of the week, and Chapstick. The song Without Me is number 2 on the top 100 Billboard charts, and it's by Halsey. She is 24 and she is also an actress. Make sure to go listen to the song Without Me. Thinking you could live without me. Thinking you could live without me. Maybe I'm the one who put you up there. I don't know why. The next obsession is the quote of the week. The quote of the week is, don't count the days, make the days count. This quote means to me is to don't waste a day being negative and live as it's your last. The next obsession is Chapstick. As Sarah likes to say, lip chap, but it's really Chapstick. So, yes. This is watermelon, so it smells bomb. Thank you for watching my Weekly Obsessions. Now back to you, Cam and Amy.
Thank you, Haley. Let's see what's snacking with Sarah.
Hi, welcome to Snacky with Sarah. I'm Sarah Matthew, and today I'll be bringing you your lunch menu for this week. Hope you enjoy the Asian bar today. Tomorrow we'll be having 3-cheese macaroni and cheese, Miss Ha's favorite, and spicy chicken sandwich. Wednesday we'll be having burrito bar. Thursday we'll be having roasted chicken. Next Monday we'll be having Philly sandwich bar. On Wednesday, Thursday, and next Monday, we'll also have the option of pepperoni and cheese pizza. The Fresh Express Bar will be open every day as well. And remember, don't use your phone during lunch. Now back to you, Cameron and Amy.
Thank you, Sarah. Sounds delicious.
With Phoenix Vision, I'm Amy.
And I'm Cameron. Have a fabulous, wild, and wonderful week. Some hundreds, fifties, maybe just a dollar. Now I'm going loose on the mic, dog without a collar. Show them now, this is how you do it now. You cannot act normal, you're not a normal child. Show them now, this is how you do it now. Look at me, I keep it fresh like a breeze. I was showing up so sick. And back.
We hope you had a wonderful weekend. I heard you had one.